Blade, you must be so happy. You're finally part of the MCU. Blade, this is big news, don't you think? Blade.
After 20 years, huh?
What?
I said it only took 20 years to put some respect on Blade's name, huh? After a Black Panther. Almost a Black Panther too. After Michael B. Jordan became the Human Torch. And flop, by the way. After 6 Spider-Man reboots, y'all finally gonna put some respect on Blade's name, huh? Yeah, okay.
But Blade, you made it in general. You should be grateful.
Don't do that.
Don't do what?
Don't do that! Talking about I should be grateful. You know I got hold. I already dropped Blade 1, Blade 2, Blade Trinity. What else they want? Now I'm in the MCU. Now everybody respect me, huh? Okay. Where was the respect earlier? All right.
Okay, Blade.
And they didn't even confirm if it was a TV show or a movie. I wish they would give me a TV show.
Look, I'm gonna go ahead and talk before you talk, because I already know what you're gonna say. How do you feel, Moon Knight? How do you think I feel? I feel discriminated against. Because before Moon Knight got a movie, Hawkeye got a movie. And I'm gonna tell you right now, ain't nobody checking for Hawkeye.
I understand how you...
Name one person checking for Hawkeye.
A lot of people check for Hawkeye. He was a part of the Avengers. He's the main cast.
So nobody checks for Moon Knight, though?
I didn't even know who you were until the last interview.
Okay, so do me a favor. Go on Google, right? Mm-hmm. Type in top Marvel heroes who are supposed to have a movie, and why am I number one on every list?
I don't know, Moon Knight. Maybe I should ask the people that made the list.
This is some bullshit. You know what? I want you to tell Hawkeye. When you see him, that I won't smoke. Because I'm tired of letting this bullshit fly. I'm tired of everybody not being treated fairly. Tell Hawkeye I won't smoke when you see him.
I'll be sure to let him know.
Let him know.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to beat him, though.
I'm gonna beat that nigga ass. That's on life.
Falcon, the new Captain America getting a TV show in the MCU. How does that feel?
Man, I won't lie to you. It feels amazing. I'm going to be the best Captain America I can be, and everybody's going to love me.
I definitely think a few people will.
I think it'll be a little bit more than a few.
I mean, it's debatable. You know, Steve Rogers, he's a hard act to follow, you know.
I mean, yeah, he was a great Captain America, but I mean, he was
plus
getting
old. Plus he's
white. What? What does that have to do with anything?
I just want to let you know, he's white, you're black.
Okay.
America.
Mm-hmm.
Captain America?
A free country, yeah.
I don't know though, you know. President Obama, you know, he was black, you know, so I guess they said to him, you know, Human Torch, he was black.
Hawkeye, how does it feel to finally have your own movie now?
I mean, I'm humbled, I'm shocked, I really don't know what to say, but I feel like I deserve it.
I mean, do you?
Yeah, I mean, I'm an Avenger, like all the other Avengers who have movies, so, yeah.
I mean, not all of them have movies, though, Hawkeye, just a good one.
Where are you getting at? I feel like I am a good one. Hawkeye.
Well, I mean, confidence is key. Aquaman, right?
No, it's Namor. My name is Namor. Y'all know Aquaman ain't part of Marvel?
Oh, my apologies. That's how the Trident name got confused. But that's besides the point. How do you feel about the Phase 4 of Marvel?
Man, ask me how I feel about all the phases of Marvel.
Okay, how do you feel about
it? Trash. Man, most people don't even know that I was the first official Marvel superhero. Me, Namor.
You were the first official Marvel superhero.
That's what I said.
So where's your movie?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh wait, you did have a movie.
What, I did?
Back in December, Jason Momoa, right?
Man,
that's Aquaman.
It's Aquaman, that's me, I'm Namor. Well, y'all keep, I was before Aquaman. Do you not know this? Me, I was before Marvel. All the Avengers, that's me, Namor.
Okay, nice. What are your powers?
I'm super fast, super strong. I'll talk to all marine life.
Okay. No. Thanks for coming out, Aquaman. How you doing, Punisher?
How you doing?
Seems like you haven't gotten that reboot yet, huh?
So you just gonna disrespect me like that right off the bat?
I just asked a question, Punisher.
I'm just saying, like, I don't feel like you talk to nobody else like that, but for me, for Punisher, you just disrespect him every time I get in here. I just got here. Let me sit down. Let me warm up. Ask me how my day going or something. Damn.
I'm sorry, Prince. I'm just stating the fact. This interview is about how people feel about Phase 4.
Okay, then let me tell you how I feel about Phase 4. Don't just come in here disrespecting me. Then niggas want to wonder why I want to shoot all the goddamn time. Because people think they're going to talk to Punisher any type of way, and they're not. I'm going to tell you that right now, because guess what? I got guns.
I understand that, Punisher.
Do you? Because I don't just got this gun. I got guns. I got guns. That's all I'm saying.
You know, Punisher.
Okay, you know then. So let's get to the questions the right way.
Nick Fury, and how do you feel about the Phase 4 of Marvel?
I'm chilling. I'm just waiting on my movie to get announced.
Nick, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think they said anything about Nick Fury getting a movie.
I know that, and that's bullshit. They got me playing sidekick to this little ass kid, Spider-Man, when I made the Avengers. Let me run that by you again. They got me playing sidekick when I made the Avengers. I think y'all keep forgetting that.
No, Nick, we don't forget that. You keep reminding us, and
I will.
You do understand that you don't have any powers. You'd be beaten pretty easy.
So Black Widow got powers.
No, she doesn't, but she can fight.
You saying I can't fight?
I've just never really seen you get down.
You want to see me? You.
I do not want to see you, Nick.
Right.
But on Infinity War, she did fight Proxima Midnight.
Oh, man, hold on. We're not even going to go into that. They made the Black Order weak so irrelevant characters like Black Widow can fight, and I'm not seeing it. Proxima Midnight will max out me and Black Widow at the same time, and I'm not seeing it. I need a movie.
Not too many people know you. You want to introduce yourself?
What? I'm Shang-Chi, and I'm finna get my own Marvel movie. I've done a lot of great things, like fight alongside the Avengers, my dog Moon Knight, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that.
What the gosh?
Okay, great, great. What else about you, though? Like, why do you feel like you deserve a movie when there's hundreds of other heroes that don't have one yet?
What the hell?
First of all, I'm the best hand-to-hand fighter in the MCU. Second of all, I'm a master of Kung Fu.
Hold on, but let's backtrack. You said you're the best hand-to-hand fighter in the MCU.
Yeah, I mean, I ain't got no powers like Thor or no serum like Cap, but I can still hang with him, though. That's all that matters. And I'm putting on for the Asian culture.
Can you stop that? But I'm excited to see your movie. But you know, if you get dropped, we're gonna come right back to this, right?
That's not finna happen.
They better not get Blade no TV show. Cause I'm not going out like Luke Cage and them.
Like Luke Cage? What's wrong with Luke Cage? He's doing just fine. I mean, what about Jessica Jones? Jessica Jones show is fine. What's wrong with that?
Ain't nobody watching that shit. That's what's wrong with that. Blade ain't getting no TV show. Blade getting a movie, and I promise that. Like I said, Blade is every black kid's superhero. Every black kid looks up to Blade.
Okay, Blade, stop it. No, they don't.
So who they looking up to?
Black Panther.
Yeah, okay. Like I said, they better not give Blade no TV show. They better give him a movie, because I'll show up at the Marvel Studios and I'll shoot all them like some vampires.
Is that a threat, Blade?
You know what I do to vampires, don't you?
Okay, so a threat.
It's whatever you want it to be. I'm just telling you, you know what I do to vampires, don't you? Yeah, okay.
But you can't do it to anybody else.
So no Ghost Rider, huh? That's okay. When somebody stronger than Thanos come, don't call me, because I'm not coming to that shit.
Come on now, Ghost Rider, don't be like that. You had your chance. Your movies just flopped.
What? My movies just flopped? Man, that's before Marvel movies was even good. Man, don't play with me.
Your movie came out in 2007. The first Avengers came out in 2008. That's not a good excuse, Ghost Rider.
Okay, and the Avengers also had 7 people in it. Ghost Rider just had me, Dolo, carrying the whole movie.
Well, it was your movie. We expect you to carry it, Ghost Rider.
That's what I'm saying. They should give me a new movie so I can carry that too.
You didn't carry your first one. Or your second one. Did you remember you had 2 movies?
Yes, I remember I had 2 movies. Now, who do you know that could turn into a skeleton that has fire around his head? And drive a Harley?
Well, that is you, Ghost Rider. Don't you have a show?
Yes, I do have a show.
Is it canceled? Because I haven't heard anything about it. And...
See, I did not know I came here to be disrespected. I swear to God. Yes, my show did get canceled, but guess what? That's because they moving it to another platform. So it might get rebooted. Just saying. In the MCU. I know they didn't announce it, but I'm thinking that's what they gonna do. Because why not? I shoot. Who else shoots like me? Nobody else shoot like me.
Winter Soldier shoots like you.
Winter Soldier don't shoot like me. Bring Winter Soldier in here then. See if he shoot like me.
I think he can, Punisher.
Yeah, okay. All right. I'm not gonna sit here and be disrespected. That's it. I mean, I'm gonna get my guns and get up out of here before somebody gets shot. I'm gonna tell you that right now.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, one more thing, Hawkeye. Moon Knight wanted me to let you know that he doesn't feel like he deserves a movie.
How would he say that?
I'm not sure, but he said something about wanting smoke with you.
Smoke? I'm not scared. So who's a Moon Knight anyway? What?
Who is Moon Knight? Yeah, keep on saying what you're saying. Tell him. Who is Moon Knight?
It's Moon Knight.
I want all the problems. Security. I want all the smoke. Get him up. I don't want to see Moon Knight. Get him up. I don't want to see Moon Knight. Get him up. I got arrows for you. What's up? I don't want to see Moon Knight. Get him up. Not a problem. Bitch, you got me fucked up. You can get it too. You can't be Hawkeye Moon Knight. Oh, okay. I can whoop Hawkeye and you at the same time in the building. I guess nobody gives a fuck about Deadpool, huh? Where the fuck is my interview at? Ah, just don't matter, huh? Not good enough for the MCU. Not PG enough for the MCU. Well, fuck y'all too, then.